to things. Bad bitch with me, she's so thick. Motherfucker doesn't want it. Like, I pinged him back so many times and he just kept fucking shoving. You know, if you play with me together and we understand each other, then I'll carry. For sure. Okay, it's time to throw. Come on, bro. I never throw. Never did that. Oh, he killed himself by using the pool. RIP. No, my cannon minion! I should have done it after I killed the cannon. Feels bad. Dude, I have Yomos at 6 minutes? Oh, wait, I'm 4-0. Okay. Alright, I don't think I've ever been that fed before. I literally have Yomos. Alright, dude. Like, that's actually... That's actually GG. If we lose this game, I don't know what to say anymore, dude. I literally can't say anything if I lose this game. What's the problem with Udyr helping you push? Well, I don't push like faster. I push like 1 to 2 seconds faster, but he shares my XP, and the whole point of ganking a lane is to give your laner an XP lead so that he can bully the guy 1v1. So you don't want to share someone's XP when you gank with him, unless it's the only way to deny the person CS, then you shouldn't. That's one. Two, the guy has TP, so you sharing the thing. We're rich, baby.
Here's an actually hype song.
It's like you sharing the XP when he's not even gonna get denied and get everything is terrible, because then he'll have more XP than you. But even then, if he didn't have TP, it would have just been better if I pushed by myself. Anyways, it's not too much of a problem. The problem was more like I pinged a lot of time and he just ignored all my calls. And that feels bad. You guys gonna go in or nah? Okay. Guess not. Here's an actual hype song. Hey, thanks, Arian. I'll check it out when I can. I just got half HP by a tank. With no red smite too. Do I need to resub every month? I mean, if you were sub, my man, then. If it didn't sub automatically, then it's because you're not on automatically subbing. On automatically resubbing, there's an option to do it like that. Nah, I want to go bot. I have Yomos, so I run pretty fast. I want to get there. I will save you. I will do it. Triple kill. Oof. Now I gotta make it in time to the mid tower before he gets the first blood so I can share gold. Alright, I'm in. We're good. Rip my minions. I knew going bot was better than going mid. Than getting the mid tower. We actually ended up getting both, so eh. Don't mind me if I do. Let's see, AD, AD, AP, AP, AP. I should go AP then. Oh, I'm not level 9. I'm just so fat that I feel like I should be getting my shit, but I'm not. How about you? Say 21 for fuck's sake. Sure, man. Next time I will. Dude, this is funny, man. So people are like, yo, 21 is cringy. So people are like, bro, say 21 for fuck's sake. You stupid. What do I even do in my life, man? I don't know what to do. Oh, he's doing Herald. Never mind. He's not gonna help me. I don't think I can 2v1 this. Maybe I could, actually. Wait, that stunned me? Nah, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we're good. We're not dying yet. Definitely did not try to KS this one. I do not know what you guys are talking about. If you're spamming KS already, definitely, like, just try to help them kill him. Yeah, I do know. I'm a good summoner. KS. Chat, what are you talking about? Let's play this song right now, actually. Before I forget. Lookalike fit Drake. It says the song is unavailable, sir. Ah, I'm in thing. Well, I'll check it out later and I'll find a link that works. The link that you gave me is not working anyways. Guys, you're not gonna kill me. What are you guys doing? What?
Break out the red panties. We're rich, baby.
See, you listen to a little 6 inches 9 INE and get so hyped you go 9-0. Told Yasuo.
Told. Well, I think I got them a little mad from not dying and killing them every day. You know what I mean? I think they're really mad at me right now. I think, like, they're just not taking the pressure of dying from me and not killing me, you know what I mean? Like, I have never seen, like, I have never frustrated a team, a whole team by myself that hard and that early in the game. They literally don't care, bro. They just want me dead. That's it. We want Zed dead. I need the wave to go through because it's like right here, so I can flank Xayah that is gonna definitely go far bottom lane.
Break out the red panties. We're rich, baby.
Wait, she's mid lane. What the fuck?
Bass flow. Peep this fire.
Oh fuck, she's actually mid lane. She's not defending bot. What for? Okay. This guy has dope ass flow, peep the fire. Hey, thanks for the nation, Chifu. I'm gonna do it right now. This guy doesn't work. Let's try yours. Alright. Check it out. I thought he was gonna dish it when I pinged. Man's not hot, dude. He's like, oh, I'm not getting the blue buff? Fuck you. You do it yourself, man. Piece of shit. Oh, I'm not even gonna kill it in time. That W was troll. Reckless was smurfing in yesterday's Spring Fighters. Yeah, he was smurfing just like his haircut, dude. He's doing it to them. What? I did not know I could one-shot someone without having Duskblade. What? I guess I'm really fed, bro. Well, there is a way to one-shot people without Duskblade. You just gotta be 11-0 by 14 minutes. That's it. It's not too hard, yo. You can do it every game. XD. I'm just gonna go for bot tower because they're focusing top lane a lot right now. No! Triple kill? Really? Alright, this is GG. If you're 11-0, you can't one-shot an ADK, you gotta have a problem there. I swear when I'm 8-0, I can't one-shot them. And I swear if he built armor boots, I would have not even done close to one shot him, sadly. He's not gonna pass through here, he's gonna pass through here. Come to daddy, Vlad! Where you at? Wow, did he actually went in base first? Damn, never mind. Oh, wait a second. So you done goof. Wait, what? Don't tell me he actually juked me and went this way. Oh, okay. Song is on Spotify? Alright, dude. Don't worry, I'll check it out. I got the name of it anyway, so it'd be easy to find when I'm done this game. Anyone shit is cringy, my guy. Don't do that shit, please. Fuck, man. Don't make me explain that it's only cringy to some people and not everyone. Don't make me explain twice in one stream that 80% of people still like it. Well, 20% find it cringy because they're cringe lords or whatever. Because if a number sounds cringy to you, then I don't know, man. Some people really like cringing for no reason, you know what I mean? Some people really want the cringe kind of thing. So as soon as they see like something they don't 100% like, they're like, chill bro, just go with the vibe. If you don't like it, don't say it. Don't interact with it. They're coming from this way, I think, right now. Is this warded? Ooh, I missed my Q so hard. I will save you! I kinda saved him. I was hoping to case the kill too. I should've let him die, chat. This was a mistake. Always let the person die so that you are sure that you get the kill, you know what I mean? As long as you're a KDA player like me, then you should. Saving is overrated. I think I'm fine. Yeah, I think I'm fine, dude. I think I'm chilling. Please tell me Kimi doesn't have R right now. I swear if she has R and I die, I don't know what to say. Dude, I'm so scared of her having R. I want to finish with zero deaths. This game's so easy that if I die, I lose respect for myself. I can't die, dude. Run this way, run this way. Run through the wall, buddy. Oh, dude. Wait. He just solo killed her. She's so fast. No! Okay, we're dead. Lolo! Save me! Ooh. Let's go, bitch boy! Wait, I don't have W. Yeah, hold on. Now we're good. Let's go, bitch boy! You got something to say? Throw up! I actually lived. I didn't even die. Would you? I don't think I can die this game. After this play, I actually don't think I can die. I think it's over. I think no matter what I do, I will stay alive.
bitch yelling, feed me, and every listener is pressing repeat. Bitch, I got a sick mind, stomach bug in the brain. Insane, you gotta keep me handcuffed with a chain, but I still break out like burnt ones and stones. So anytime you see me coming, yeah, I got a yelling out. Say ja 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 ja. The Spanish way of saying lol. But what does ja ja even mean though? Does it actually just mean lol kind of thing? Does it not have like another meaning? Wow, I dodged every fucking heal. No, I didn't kiss it. J is pronounced H in Spanish, so it's actually ha ha ha. Oh, really? So it actually just means ha 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 ha. Damn. But like, what do you guys... What do you guys like to haha that much? I don't get it. Like, you never see an English guy or a French guy, like, spam ha 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 for like three lines. So why do you guys do it so much? Why do you guys fucking put three lines of zha zha everywhere? You guys just laugh more than other people, or... I don't get it. I don't understand. Lol, he just wasted his ult here. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. The blood is going to int once again. Is he really trying to solo Baron right now? I'm pretty sure that Rakan is like right here. One more kill, boys. One more kill is what I need. Where did this guy go? I need one more kill. Come on, bro. Where you at? Oh, find you. 21. 21, 21, 21. All right. I'm not getting any more kills. This is perfect. Perfect game. 21 kills. No death. I don't think I should get out of the base, boys. I think I should just stay here, sit my ass in here, and never move again. Just let the minions finish. Perfect game, dude. If I do anything, if I kill somebody, if I die, it will ruin my KD. Alright. GG's, dude. What a game. That was some nasty shit. That's a good way to break the two-game loss.